Welcome back, guys. It's T-Rox and Mr. Hidden Virus on our new Skyblock series. Last episode, we moved all the grass down one level. We got some wood put up. We got a nicer cobblestone generator set up. I got struck by lightning. twice, apparently.
Yeah, that was at least two bolts hit you.
Yeah.
So, the goal for today is to get out to the sand island, maybe get to Nether if we can get the portal to light, start extending this grass out in one direction, get a cobblestone generator. So, it's going to be a lot of generating cobble. But other than that, I think we should get on the move. I'm going to start collecting some cobble. Got a stack, so I'm gonna take this, make some slabs, and then I'm gonna head out in the other direction so we can sweet our grasses ground level. But yeah, okay. So now we can start moving this grass out to another area so we can try to get some passive mob spawns.
Right.
Let's see, we'll make that two wide.
I did it again. Close ammo. I'm not. I just want food.
Yeah, I was hoping we could get some apples, but the trees don't seem to be growing. I replanted the saplings one wide so that way they have a quicker chance of growing.
Alright.
I think that's a thing.
Oh, that can't hurt. Whoa, I just froze up. There we go. So, I guess it's my turn.
I'm gonna grab up this dirt so we can start at least getting the grass going out towards the passive platform.
Right. And you're wanting to do that out in this direction?
The opposite direction you were going. Yeah. Alright, there goes that pick. Let's see, we got a wood and a stone pick left. And we only got a few pieces of wood left. Come on, trees.
Twerk for them.
Nope, not working. I think you lied to me. That doesn't work.
Yeah, I think that's a mod. I just wanted you to do it on camera because it would be funny.
Blah. Well, I got you last time doing it. So, ha.
Yeah,
All
I
right.
know.
So, I'm going to take the wood. No. Let's see. A wood pickaxe will smelt one item, right?
One or two. I'm not sure which. I know it doesn't do a lot, though.
Yeah, we're definitely about to have mobs spawning on our platform.
Yeah.
I can't believe those trees didn't grow. All day they sat there.
Yeah.
That's the first place we need to use torches. I think I'm gonna try to see if I can smelt up one piece of coal so we can have torches at least by the trees.
Yeah, so they grow at night.
Yeah. If not, this is gonna suck.
Huh.
Man, I can't place blocks today.
Four, yeah. Yeah.
I think we're almost far enough on this platform here. If we can get the grass out of here, and we'll be doing good. It's gonna take forever to get it out of here, though.
Probably did this in the. Oh God, I got a creeper and a skeleton right here.
Uh-oh.
What do I do?
Don't die.
Wow, helpful. I mean, I've got my pickaxe, I can hit him with that.
All right, so this is what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna put my stuff away. I'm gonna start this log to make some charcoal. Oh, okay.
Oh.
I was about to come do that, so we didn't lose anything. Now you got another creeper out by the sand. Don't go back out there till daytime, and that creeper's gone, please.
Okay.
We don't want to blow up that sand.
Yeah.
All right, we
No.
got one piece of coal. Make a couple torches for these trees.
Sweet.
Right, got four torches. And there was light. All right, let's see. I put one here.
Quit eating my cobblestone.
There. It's not, you're shooting it over your shoulder. Uh-oh, zombie coming. Ah, come on. The block's in place.
Who got the monster hunter? What?
Nobody.
Lame.
Guess because we helped each other.
Ah.
I don't know how that works. We're surrounded. We got spiders and skeletons and spider and creeper.
Well, the skeletons will die. Spiders are only hostile at night.
I made a
So as long as I
sword.
don't come
I want to
over
get some
here.
string. I got a sword, so careful. I'm gonna be swinging it. I don't want to hit you.
Did you drop string?
Yep, got one string. I'm gonna put that in the chest just to be on the safe side. There's one more spider out there and a skeleton, but I'm afraid the skeleton's gonna knock me off.
Right, hey, hold on.
Yeah. Oh, baby zombie. Baby zombie.
Oh no.
Whew, that was close. Stupid kid. Guiding. Man, this is just getting bad. There's another zombie out there. Alright, the creeper's gone on this side. I'm gonna run out and see if that skeleton dropped any bones. Another zombie. Nope, he dropped arrows, but no bones.
Lame.
What you gonna do? Jump across? Big dummy. You're so dumb. Now, come close enough, fool. Now you're gonna die.
Ooh hoo hoo. Everything wants me, and I don't want anything to do with them. What just hit me?
All right, I gotta.
Leave me alone.
How many hunger haunches you got? Here, I'll come kill him.
Eight.
Oh, there's two of them. You got
Yeah.
eight.
Yeah.
Oh, you died. All right, so
Yep.
I'm gonna eat this zombie flesh.
Do what you gotta do, man.
Cause I'm down to one.
Okay, no, that witch wasn't coming this way. Sweet.
Only the best food for us here on Skyblock. Ooh, there's a
Yeah,
skeleton on
right.
this side. That's not good.
Is there a stick in here? Yes.
Yeah, there's two.
Awesome. I've got to have a sword.
There's two witches out there.
Oh, that's so not good.
Two witches and a creeper, and they're on our dirt. I don't like that. Well, now the creeper's gone. Oh, this is probably stupid. This
Are you
is a
doing?
bad idea. This is a bad
Oh, what are you
idea.
doing? You don't have any backup.
Oh no, two. Get back. Don't poison me. Oh, watch out. They're gonna poison you.
No, they're not. They're gonna die.
Okay, that works too.
They targeted you, so they weren't paying me any attention. I just knocked them off the side.
Yeah, but if they'd have thrown a splash potion, it'd have been over. Alright, so I'm gonna go down here.
It only takes you
Dang
down
it.
and hold you at a half heart.
Just gonna wanna put some torches up, keep them away, but. Ah! Ah! Get away!
Run away!
He killed himself. Big dummy.
That strafing AI, man. I
Yeah.
hate
He's a strafing noob. Ooh, maybe I can get the skeletons to kill themselves. Or not. I don't want to knock me off,
Ow!
but I would like some bone.
Get over in the hole. Get over in the hole.
Right, he's after me, so. Do you have a sword? Alright. Alright, he's on you.
It's okay. Hey, we got a tree.
I picked up your sword.
Get away from the edge, dude.
Here, your sword's on the ground. I'm gonna die. Ah!
Did he get you?
No, I knocked him off.
Oh.
I was hoping he'd done that
Well,
thing where
let's
he.
wait for daytime and it'll just burn them all up.
That's smart.
And then all the drops will land on the platform.
Alright, so I'm gonna extend that platform just a little bit around that tree so that way we don't lose any saplings. Alright, we got a skeleton pretty close over there on the dirt side.
He's about to die.
Yeah, but he's probably gonna start running, looking for shelter.
Well, that's why I'm knocking the leaves off.
Come on, dude, the sun's up. He's looking at the sunrise. He's like, oh, hello, sun.
There it is.
He's on his way this way. Don't knock him off. Just let him die. Whoa.
That was my phone. Super pro.
Haha.
Bones.
Bones. All right. I say we use it for what? Grass or actually we got two bones, so we can get six bone meal. We can use one for grass. Hopefully we get at least one seed. And then
No seeds.
oh man. Give it one more try for a seed. Ah, oh, come on. All
We
right.
just need one.
One seed. Ah, I got it. All right, I
Yeah,
used three bone
one.
meal to do that.
I got an apple.
Another tree. Oh, we need to go down here and collect the drops as well. There we go. Get back, put the sand up. You got a zombie coming after you.
Zombie mean nothing to me. I really want to make sure that, oh, we got a spawn, but it was a creeper. Alright, so you think we're wanting to build the nether portal over there where he's at?
Quick, and then we can start working. Getting seeds and all that stuff going.
Really? That tree did not drop one sapling.
Oh, no love for you.
Right?
Let's see. If we put...
Oh, it didn't work. You, sir, are clever.
Yeah, if we put it there, it should hydrate from the water source. Ha ha! Success!
Nice.
Let's see. So now we need to get our melon seeds and pumpkin seeds. Did you get both of them?
Yeah.
Alright, so if we put...
It won't grow right here.
You gotta have to be. You gotta make a seed. Put it in your inventory. Make it turn it into a seed.
Well, I know that.
But yeah,
I mean, like, I can't go right here.
We'll put dirt on the outside.
Okay.
That way, hopefully, it'll grow out that way. And then once we get the seeds, it won't be able to grow backwards or sideways. So we really need some bone. I need rotten flesh too. I don't have. It didn't do it. Alright. Let's.
At some point, we should put a cover over that.
Over what?
The mob. Well, I can't really call that a farm, but.
The spawning platform?
Yeah. But if we roof it, they won't start dying as soon as the sun comes up, so we can go harvest them as we need it.
Yeah, I just kind of want to do a drop platform later on, but right now, I think that might work. Put two on there. How about that? I'm going fancy and rich with it.
I can't believe this is what you have to resort to.
All right, we could get some cactus going as well.
Can we get obsidian for an enchanting table?
If you're done with the nether.
Oh, really?
But how are you going to get diamonds? Yeah, your hands are pretty much tied on this one. Alright, so we got one string. We can't go fishing yet. We need to get another so we can make our unlimited water source. We need the lava so we can build cobble. Let's see, we can go ahead and punch some of this dirt and move it. Did you really only grab two?
That's all I got. And then you turned it around.
Was about to break out in the song. Oh, don't break all of them. At least
I'm
loot.
not.
Okay. Whew, you scared me for a second.
I'm not.
I thought you was about to break all of them.
No.
I know you're not a noob, but you never know. All right, let's see. Come on, please, light.
Oh, I did it. Yes.
So I'm going to grab the lava bucket, and we're going to pull the lava out, put it back into the generator.
And I'm gonna make a bad decision.
Wait on me.
Okay.
All right. You can do a little cleanup around the portal while I run this back over.
What I want.
Well, then don't.
Ready?
I'm ready. Let's do this.
My spot.
Well, I thought she was going to the other side, so I was like, okay.
Oh, Lord. Really?
I don't know why it didn't connect to that portal. That's really weird.
Oh, no. We get more obsidian, though.
No way to mine it. All right, so we get a birch sapling, two mushrooms, and sugar cane. Did you bring any blocks to pillar up?
Yeah. I mean, they're cobblestone, but I want this chest. Because it's free.
Whoa.
This didn't update to 1.11, did it?
No. It's still whatever we started with.
I didn't check what level of the Nether we ended up at.
All right, so let's see. Let me grab the bucket, throw the lava back in there. Bam, let's let that do its thing.
I need the buckets.
And then I'm gonna grab the water. What you doing? About to do a infinite.
Exactly what you're doing.
Okay. Do you have a? Actually, we need to go ahead.
You took all the cobble.
Yeah. And I only have four pieces, so that's not gonna be enough. Need eight.
We have eight pieces of oak wood planks.
Alright, we got eight cobble now, so we'll just do it for now, right here. Nice, we're moving along now. That last chest was a game changer.
Yeah.
Alright, so
now we can take a bath.
Now you don't stink. You smell so bad. Alright, so the mushrooms need to go into the chest so we don't lose
Well,
those.
I mean, I haven't washed my drawers in forever, man.
I know you
Look, still got blood on them from the last time I ate.
got kind of a, I don't know, what is that, a female issue there?
Ha
All right, you got the mushrooms, right?
Yes, I do.
Cool.
I'm just gonna kind of throw them down somewhere, since we're on cobble.
You can't.
What?
You gotta have a roof.
Should we start growing the birch trees, or?
Yeah, hopefully we get a sapling from it, because it's like the only bit of color other than if we get sheep to spawn.
Yeah. So in that case, this one on the end, I'm gonna pull up the oak sapling and put the birch one down.
Or this tree is about ready to go, so you can put it here.
Well, I've already pulled the sapling.
Okay, never mind.
I will put this sapling here. Do we have food?
Nope.
I have an apple.
I have a pin. I have an apple pin.
Well, hey, man.
Have you seen that?
Oh, yeah. I think everyone's seen that.
My kids go around singing it all the time.
So I think that we have made a good amount of progress for episode two. What about you?
Yep. I was about to high five you, but you're too close to the edge. All right, high five.
You're supposed to wait until I don't have a weapon in my hand. If I high five you with a weapon in my hand, it's going to hurt.
That doesn't matter. But yeah, so we got the dirt started on out to the platform for the passive mob spawner.
Right, we got a mob platform.
We got a seed.
And we got the nether.
So now we got the pumpkins and the melons and the wheat growing. We got the cacti, the birch. We got an infinite water source. Man, we're rocking. Quit hugging the cactus.
But it's a pretty cactus.
Now we just need a good supply of food.
Which we do kind of have working over here.
Yeah, but I don't know if that's going to produce enough with the amount of dirt we have. So, but anyways, tomorrow I guess we can... We can continue working on getting the grass. Hopefully get some passive mobs to spawn.
Oh, yeah. Passive mobs would be great.
Now that we got the infinite water source, we can make a double cobble generator. Mm-hmm. So both you and I can do it. We'll get a hostile mob spawning platform at least started. I don't know if we're going to have enough to do it, but I want to get that done sooner than later. I think we're on our road to success. I haven't looked to see what we've actually accomplished in the book, but we'll take a look at that first thing tomorrow. How about that?
Absolutely. Next episode, we will go through and see which achievements we have done since we started, since we haven't been doing that with you guys. But we appreciate you coming out. And y'all make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and we will catch you guys next time. Peace.
Bye.